Okay guys, we're back here. Morning of day 8. We just finished up our horde. And as you guys can recall, it did not go as planned. So we've got some repairs to do, some stuff to fix up. And yeah, we'll focus on all that here in the next coming days. I want to do now is 1, 2, 3, 4. Just take some stuff. Keep the Ironbreaker mod. Take some stuff that we're going to sell here to the trader. And I was going to say, I know we had some money. We'll take these with us here. Okay. Now we can't go to the trader yet, he's not open, but what we can do is smoke this brass down, turn that on, alright, let's come out here, let's check and see if there's anything in the bag. What? Restock on the arrows for now. We have to gather up some more arrows. Let's check on the water. That is full. We'll just keep in the inventory for now.
Okay.
Alright, so let's head out here and look at.
Oh, I'm dead.
Let's look at the damage done. Well, it's not terrible.
Oh, God, this is.
Okay.
No! Fuck me!
Alright, so what we're gonna need to do is obviously upgrade all this stuff and replace the doors and everything. For now. Clear this up. Let's chop some trees down. I'll probably just jump to when I'm at the trader and just do some gathering of stuff here real quick. Alright guys, I'm about to head out to the trader here. And I do hear, I think it's a wandering horde. It is. It's just... Got a couple big mamas. Vulture horde too. Why are there vultures here? Right, he's down. We also gotta be on the lookout for some bow parts today. So we can start making a wooden bow. Just get stronger in that department there. Bam! Bam! Down. Let's go. Alright. Not what I wanna do. Alright, so for now. Extra ammo, so I'm gonna go in there and those blocks. Alright, guys, I'm gonna head over to the trader. I'm just gonna jump cut over there real quick, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, here we are at the trader. let's check his. Does he have any sugar butts? No. Okay, that's alright then.
Hi.
So that. Did just check your inventory, so we probably don't need anything. And you have another infested deer.
I have a dilemma and could use some
smokehouse. Let's go.
Ooh, that's the job I picked up.
The smokehouse.
Infested.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I will see you over at the smokehouse. All right, guys. Here we are at the smokehouse. Let's check our points. We do have 2 points. I want to put one into, we already did one into position. So let's go into agility once. And deep cuts once for now.
If you're wanting to do the knife, also do the whirlwind.
Yeah, I know. Okay. Alright. This is an infested clear. Look at that, we got another level up already. Let's go into, real quick, let's go into Hidden Strike. Let's see if we can one-shot this guy. Nope. But that was a lot quicker than it would have been. Alright, let's check this truck here. Some decent stuff. Trash pile. Food pile. Oop, home cooking book. Take it. There's the main loot right there. Is there anyone in it? See anybody? I don't see anybody. There's a fucking bird. Good for feathers for me though. Okay. Oh, that guy was sleeping. Sorry. Oh, that was easy. That's cleared already. Okay. Oh. We already have that, so that we could just sell. Let's get rid of the bones, get rid of that, organize that. Infested cash. More stuff we can probably sell. Oh, look at this, an archery bow, an archery book. Sell that. Check the shotgun Messiah right here. Bone knife that we don't need. Handgun magazine. And we're gonna need some cobblestone, so we're gonna take some of this clay. Okay. Right, duffel bag here. One zombie, go down. Bam. Alright, I think that is everything here. Alright. I will see you guys back at the trader. Alright guys, here we are. Back to Trader Joel's. Let's go see what he's got for us.
Each day is a blessing. It must be my lucky day. Thank you.
And here you go. Drafting skill bundle. Oh, we completed tier 2. Ooh, what do we do? The pistol bundle or the mini bike parts bundle? Let's go with the mini bike parts. And
I could really use. Thank you.
Do this. You wouldn't do this for special just job in the wasteland, would you?
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
Couple vehicle books, couple forge ahead books, spear books, and a couple more vehicle books. We got the chassis and two wheels and a lead car battery. Not bad, we're on our way towards the mini bike, so we need to keep our eye out for the handlebars. Let's see, do you have any?
You have a great day now.
All right. Let's go find this other trader, and maybe we'll just loot around his town for a little bit, because Joel's not going to have tier 3 jobs for us for tomorrow. So I'll either see you guys at the trader, or if I see a POI to loot. Alright guys, we made it over to Trader Hughes. Scores. And let's loot up his compound. On the way here, I broke my leg again. Seems like that's all I do. I just break my leg. See what Hughes got for us here. Had some forged steel there. Oh, we can make bellows now. It'd be nice if he has mini bike handlebars.
Surprise, surprise. I suppose you want something in return now.
He's got some arrowheads. Oh, he's got a level 5 hunting rifle. Shit. Give me 1 second, guys.
I knew you didn't And when I laid eyes on you.
Alright, sorry guys, I had to take care of some stuff real quick. Let's see what he's got in his inventory here. He's got a wooden bow, level 4, that we can afford. So that might be something to buy. I don't know. Yeah, I'm getting the wooden bow. Level 4. Alright. That's what we got from
here. Nothing else. You best be on your way.
Scrap that down. Alright, let's keep looking around this compound here. It's got some stuff. Yeah, I know I'm encumbered. Let's sell that to you, sell that to you. That. Probably doesn't have. Nope.
Okay. That's right. Do the math.
All right. So, how many do we need? 4. I need 9 more. I hear a bear. Okay, take that stuff. Let's just look back here, and then we're probably gonna head. I'm gonna head off this way and see if we can meet up with this town. That'll take us home. And it's gonna be a short episode here just because not much is gonna happen. I'm gonna see if I can find a POI on our way home. But I've got a broken leg. So we gotta see what all we can get into here. Dire wolf. I think east is the way we need to go. Yes. Okay. So we're gonna head east and see if we can find a POI to do. Rise Realty. ZMB Radio. It's a 2-star. We're just low on health and space. That's cool. Great. Let's just do this POI here. See how we can fare. Trying to sneak through this building. Okay. Stand on my jacket. Alright, we have a skill point. Let's, what does this do? That's not gonna do anything for us. Let's go. Can't really. Can't really do anything. Alright, we'll wait until we get this concussion gone. Okay. Nice, there's a forge ahead book. Here in this POI. Vehicle book. This might not be the best idea. This might get us killed here. Drink some water here. Supposed to go though. I have no clue, but it's getting to be late. I've got a broken leg. We'll come back another time. There's a mountain lion. Okay, let's keep heading east. I'll see you guys when I either get home or find something quick and easy to do. Hi guys, I'm headed back home. And this episode's kind of short, so we're gonna see about clearing out this POI here real quick. Let's see if we can clear this out. It's a tier 2. At least we'll get something out of it. You need this clay, so we'll collect this up. Another kill. Bag here. Nothing in it.
Daddy.
Some more clay.
Daddy.
What?
Mommy, I need Bowmasters for me.
Okay. Stuff to sell. More stuff to sell. And some stuff to collect here. He's down. I don't need those. Paper, I don't need that.
Mommy,
right, let's check this kitchen. Murky water. Corn. Another cookbook. Okay. This stuff here. That. down yet. Alright, that's cleared out. Scrap that. Of course it's scrapped into leather. Feathers. Ooh, here's a crack a book. Shotgun Messiah. Okay, that's good. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna head home and get all this stuff put away, do a little bit of work around the base, and I'll see you guys on the morning of day 9. Thanks for watching.